TV too small to show. Oh my god. Oh damn. Hey Slim, bro, you just got out of prison, bitch. Commissary TV is bigger than that. And first of all, excuse me, young lady, what the fuck is you doing even talking to a nigga that's watching something like that? What the fuck is your what the fuck did your mother teach you?
Oh, that's not my motherfucking nigga, sir.
I wouldn't even be around a nigga with a TV that size.
Oh, excuse me. I TV. Don't do that.
Fuck is wrong with you, bro? Mommy TV better than.
I should have just bought a new one.
Mommy TV better than yours.
I'm telling you.
Hey, bro, why you ain't take that TV out my goddamn kitchen? Like I got a 32 in the kitchen.
Nah, bro, that's the junk you most definitely watch the weather on, bro.
Fuck it. How the fuck is your air fryer better than your TV? I hate it here.
Oh.
Hey, bro. Hey, bro. You know the air fryer, bro.
Nah, for real.
Ain't hey, no your back, TV your headboard job bougie as shit though.
Nah, this the junk Gina got her head stuck in when she had to go to that meeting. Y'all seen that episode when Gina got her head stuck in the headboard? She still went to work. That's that joke.
Oh, they talking about since the teeth of the gum. I got more bitches.
I'm getting a new headboard though, bro. Don't trip.
Hey, nah, though. Hey, that's still on the grass for the 2 weeks.
Say it again.
That's still on the grass for me for the 2 weeks.
What's on? Say it again. What?
Up for the grabs you was telling Maya about for the 2 weeks.
Oh yeah, yeah, hell yeah.
Alright, but
once I boot by bib, I don't get no fucks.
Alright, nah, just leave me to huh.
You ain't gotta say too much, I'm already put it together.
Alright, most definitely gonna be on it.
But
other than that,
ain't nothing going on.
But yeah, I ain't on none of my damn stuff, bro. I'm in here.
I know. You seen your mother today?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, drop her off some motherfucking boo bop bips.
With the bop bip bop bip.
Now I'm just trying to tell the world, let the world know, bruh, about something like.
I'm gonna get him a TV. Nah, for real. If I knew, hey y'all, I swear to God, on my grandma.
Hey Mo.
If I knew he was watching that little ass TV, I would give him a TV. He walked past 3 TVs in my house. He did not take one with him. I don't know what he's doing. It's a TV in my kitchen we never watch.
Oh juice, you know I can go get a TV. Right?
But my dishes watch right better TV than you, bro.
You know, juice, I go get a TV right now, bro. I'm not on TV.
I wish juice was here to see that fucking TV, because I swear to God, we'd have had a blast.
Hey, bro.
You know, big boy, you cutting up, big boy. This is not him.
Nah, I ain't tripping on no TV right now, bro.
I know why you ain't tripping on TV. It's low ass episodes. What you about to watch? Low ass episode of mine.
Little Woman of Atlanta.
What you about to watch? The little Super Bowl. Little bit of the Super Bowl.
Hey, you know, all that money you showing.
Hey, but go ahead, bro. You can have this 300 people up out of here.